Today it's an honor to be here at the Sainik Board in New Delhi. And Brigadier Mrigendra Kumarji communicated to many individuals, and I'm one of them, that I said some kind of support is needed for the armed services who retired from the army. And me coming from a family of armed forces, like, you know, who worked in the army, my maternal grandfather and my uncle, my father's elder brother, who served in the army before they got into civilian jobs. And I know the hardships of army, and once they retire, I know what kind of hardships they go through. And what Sainik Board is doing here is a commendable job. And as a citizen of this country and a patriot of our land, it's my bit contribution for the Sainik welfare. And I'm truly honored, and I thank you a lot, sir, for giving me this opportunity to serve the Sainik Board. Thank you very much.
We are honored to have Mr. Pawan Kalyan to our humble office of Kendriya Sainik Board in New Delhi. It was a great gesture from his side to make a major contribution for the welfare of armed forces, ex-servicemen, for their welfare of the widows, and for the welfare of dependent. I'm sure with his stature, he will attract and influence a very large number of people to do this honorable job, contribute like him, contribute for the cause. And I can assure you that your money will be utilized in the best possible manner to the most needy ex-servicemen in of our country. Thank you.